Since your audience is female, how about male strippers?
I do have, I have one male stripper in my show. Actually, I kind of have two in LA. But it's done, it has to be done in a very thoughtful and intelligent way. It can't be like what you'd see, you know, in Chippendales.